So fill us in some more. What's season 3 like compared to the previous seasons?
Okay, so season 3, my area code is bigger, better, and then recharge. Mm-hmm. As the earlier said, my area code is geared towards giving back to society.
Okay.
These are young, talented musicians, mm-hmm. artists who are in the community and want to give back to their community. Mm-hmm. So what my area code we do is we bring them into the house, and every week we deploy them to go back to their community to undertake a particular developmental project, from sports, health, education, food and nutrition.
Okay, when you go back to the community, what kind of response do you get? I mean, I know it's very easy for you to gather people around because now you're on TV, you're already bagging stars. What is it like for you?
It's easy, like you said, getting the people because
yes.
we are on
television. Yeah, yeah, plays a role, I know.
Yes, so when we get them, we try to make them understand what we are about.
Okay.
So when they understand, they just...
I mean, it's been 3 seasons. This is going pretty well.
Yeah, very well.
What are some of your challenges?
Okay, some of the challenges that we have is when we get to the community, you know, some of the community project that we went to just last week, the project we did was called Touching Lives.
Okay.
And what one group did was they employed 2 gentlemen who have been living in the house for a very long time into a scale of spraying.
Okay.
And then the other one recorded a song for a young talented person in the community. One challenge that we face is sponsorship, because it's a show that is geared towards giving back to society, and then we have to warm people up into the whole idea.
Okay.
Yes. And another thing that we do, we wanted to go all over Ghana.
Yeah.
We want to recruit people from Kumasi, Takoradi, Cape Coast, the Volta region. So we're looking for more partners to come on board, more partners to believe in this brand, so that my area code will not just be only in Accra. We'll go across Africa, and then we'll have a lot of people who will give back to society, so that we can also raise young stars to be like you in the future. Yeah.
That's a lot of work, huh?
Many years.
I can hear this dance hall acting.